Iain Gray, followed by Annabel Goldie.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. On page 305 of the White Paper, it says that the Scottish Government would look to establish an oil fund immediately on independence to stabilise the economy. What it doesn't say is where the money for that fund will come from. So will it come from... No, it doesn't.
Let us hear the member. Order.